In this example, we are given that on the opposite sides of a wide vertical vessel filled with water, two identical holes are open, each of area S, and the height difference between them is delta H. We are required to find the net force on the vessel due to water flowing out of the vessel. In this situation, if we first draw the physical situation, we can say we are having a wide vertical vessel. And on the two opposite sides, two identical holes are open. Say one is opened here and other is opened here. And it is also given that the level difference in the two holes is delta H. And in the situation, say first hole is opened at a depth of Y below the water level to which water is filled in it. And in this situation, water will be ejected from here within a flux velocity V1 and here within a flux velocity V2. Now, in this situation, due to ejection of water from this hole, it will experience a reaction force F1 here. And due to this ejection, water will experience a reaction force F2 here. So, we can directly find out the net force on a vessel due to ejection of water is, this can be calculated as F net is equals to F2 minus F1. And we know the force of reaction due to ejection of water is given as rho A V square, where A is the area of a hole, rho is the density and V is the efflux velocity with which fluid is coming out. In this situation here, efflux velocity V1 can be written as root 2 GY. And efflux velocity V2, which is at a depth Y plus delta H. So, it can be written as root 2 G Y plus delta H. So, in this situation, the value of F2 we can write as rho and area of cross section we are given as S. So, it is rho S. If we just use V2 square, this will be V2 square minus V1 square. This we are going to use. And here it is rho S. If we substitute the value of V2 square minus V1 square, you can see the result will be 2G delta H as the term of Y gets cancelled out in this. So, the net force acting on the vessel walls due to ejection of water can be given as twice of rho S G delta H. That will be the answer to this problem.